Let's say, for the sake of argument, hypothetically, I'm a quirked-up white boy. And if I was a quirked-up white boy, then theoretically, that would also mean that I'm busting it down, sexual style. Now, we understand now that I'm a quirked-up white boy who's busting it down, sexual style. Does that, in turn, automatically mean that I'm now goated with the sauce? It's true. They don't want you to know that, but it's true.
Bailiff, smack his nuts!